Hi guys.
Sorry, you think it's wrong that they didn't let Lil Wayne in the OKC game today?
Would you ever consider like going after MJ's Pat's mansion by any chance? You know, it's going for like $23 million right now. There's a buyer trying to get it for $17 million.
Well, good luck. He needs to get a good deal.
You don't want to talk to this, son.
Get the deal, baby.
Right. Did you give anybody a good deal on your penthouse in New York? No? I heard it was a gold mine.
She's a businesswoman, darling.
It's sexy time, right?
It's smart time.
Hey, Dolly, how
smart
are you?
Time, yeah?
You don't give nothing away.
True that.
You give stuff away?
Never.
Okay, so don't expect her to.
But you know, what about when like people, you know, go through a bad time and, you know, bankruptcy happens, you know?
That's not her issue.
Yeah, true.
What's your secret for staying so beautiful?
It's good.
What's the secret?
I know. I'm like.
It's the sexy dress.
So it's not her family.
Good morning, Mr. Chow.
I'm here with my sister and brother. Come on, guys.
We're celebrating.
Oh,
what are you guys celebrating?
My goddaughter is graduating from high school.
Oh, yes. Yeah,
right.
Makes his college.
Yeah, boy.
Magna cum laude.
Might as well give out.
Alexander Calloway,
he
would like to know. And her sister just graduated from Spelman College,
right?
Cum laude, so there you go.
I'm a former school student at LACC, and I sell these like 11.
The hustle, man.
How much are these? This is cute, actually.
Star, can I get a quick smile over here?
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35.
God bless
you.
How about
the shower? You need
to start? How much are all those?
She buying stuff now. You in the middle of buying.
I'm buying stuff for the kids.
40.
Okay.
We're going to see that in touch next week.
Kids are like that for this weekend.
So keep in touch.
So what? No, it's like this part right here is like it's wearing his necklaces.
Yeah, you know, their kids are like that for the little graduation this weekend.
Because if you cannot see anything to buy and not spend money,
that's for the kids.
Star, we'd like to see you wearing one
for party. They'll be sorry they don't have more. They like that job. They, you know what, they try to act grown.
So jelly lighting ball.
They try to act grown.
Can we get a shot?
That'd be cute. And then Jude will like it.
No, Jude, wait a minute. I gave Jude a
good night, guys.
Tamisha told me. Hey, Ronnie, Tamisha told me. He took the gun. I bought him a gun that blew bubble. And Jude played with it. And the other day he looked at it and he threw it down. She said, I don't know why he didn't like it so much. I said, you wanted to see if it would bounce. So now he knows it doesn't bounce.
Oh, this is hard.
No butt shots.
Come on, guys. Let me roll.
Come on, guys. Give her space.
Hey.
All right.
Thank you, Star.
Thank you.
God bless you, Star.
Bye, guys.